Hello, and welcome to the MSPM0 Ecosystem Training Series. Today I will be introducing the MSPM0 LaunchPad. The MSPM0 LaunchPad Development Kit is an easy-to-use evaluation module based on the MSPM0. It contains everything necessary to begin development on the MSPM0 MCU platform. So how do you use the LaunchPad to start your project? First, you can find the LaunchPad that suits the needs of your project and then order it on ti.com. Then, install one of the compatible IDEs on your computer. The next step is to download the MSPM0 SDK. Finally, you can get started with the MSPM0 Academy, which includes many informative lessons that utilize the example applications provided in the SDK. These tools will help you quickly get started on your project. Next, I'll show you a more detailed view of each part of the LaunchPad. First, in the upper left corner of the LaunchPad is the micro USB interface. In the top right corner, there is a reset button. The top section of the LaunchPad is the XDS110 debugger, which is used simply by connecting the micro USB to your computer. This debugger supports the energy trace tool. This allows you to monitor current consumption while tracking CPU status. The interface for the Energy Trace tool can be found in IDEs such as Code Composer Studio and IAR. The XDS110 is isolated from the MSPM0 MCU circuit below and is connected with a set of jumpers in the middle of the board. These jumpers include the power supply, reset, ARM programming line, and BSL wake-up pins. If you'd like to use the XDS110 debugger on other MCUs, just remove the jumpers and connect the upper pins to the other MCU's interface. It is important to connect the 3.3V, ground, reset, and the two serial port wires for ARM programming. In addition to the jumper bridge, you can also use the standard ARM Cortex 10-pin connector to debug. The chips just below the center of the LaunchPad are the MSPM0L or MSPM0G chips. The pin headers on both sides of the lower part of the LaunchPad may be used for booster packs. Booster packs are specific functional modules that are designed to plug directly into the LaunchPad and allow for rapid prototyping. You may also use individual jumper wires on these pin headers. On each side of the LaunchPad, there are user-definable buttons. On the lower portion of the device are a temperature sensor, a light sensor, a single-color LED, and an RGB LED. Thank you for listening to this presentation on the MSPM0 LaunchPad. Please visit these links to learn more about the MSPM0 and to get started developing.